The Labrador Institute is the northern research and education arm of Memorial University. We have offices in Goose Bay, Labrador, Northwest River, Labrador, and Labrador City. The Labrador Institute has been in existence since the late 70s. It was established to coordinate major research and education projects based in Labrador. And we continue to work to expand the Labrador knowledge base through basic and applied research. The Labrador Institute is very much a multidisciplinary research unit. We do a lot of different types of research, from the sciences to the arts and humanities. We see research as an important part about building up Labrador and growing the region. It also is an important part of university education in that researchers are the educators. So we see an important part of the quality of life in the North as educational offerings to the residents of the North. And the researchers are the people who we hope to be able to provide those educational offerings. Research is critical to innovation and development, and if we want to see a strong, diversified economy, we had to invest in research in the North, meeting northern needs and addressing northern issues. So I think very much that the university plays a role here, and our researchers and highly qualified personnel are integral to that type of growth.